tayo, okay? Mabu, mabu! Bukod mo lang pa talaga. Mabu, mabu! I love you, Dave. Mabu, I do. My fellow wildlife enthusiasts, welcome to Davao Crocodile Park and Zoo. Working with nature for a better future. My name is Ate Ara, and I am your host for this Crocolific afternoon. Now, a quick background information about Davao Crocodile Park and Zoo. Davao Crocodile Park and Zoo is a private rescue center for endangered and wild animals. Now, we have been preserving these animals since 2005, and we are also in coordination with the Department of Environment and Natural Resources, the Department of Tourism, and Bureau of Animal Industry. Now, as a way of saying thank you for being with us in this Crocolific afternoon, we brought you the show where you'll meet our animal ambassadors and take a brief selfie after the show. But before that, I have some friendly reminders for you to follow muna, okay? Una, sa mga nakatayo po, umulang po tayo. And do not attempt to catch any other animals. This is for your safety and for animal safety. Second, to those who are eating, sino nga ba ang kumakain? I'm so sorry po, but food is not allowed. So kindly finish it up or finish it later after the show. And lastly, to those who want to take photos or videos of our animals, bawal po ang camera. Wala, joke lang po. Pwede po ang camera. However, kindly disable the flash of your cameras, because flash photography is not allowed. Our animals are light sensitive. So once again po, paki-double check lang po ang ating mga cameras for a smooth sailing show. Okay, now we call them animal ambassadors is because they're here to represent their own kind and the rest of their kingdom to give you a message. And that is to protect, preserve, conserve, and do not destroy their habitat. Please help us in our mission in